since October 7th, I admittedly have gotten a little more anti-Semitic, only because like only 15% of Jewish people in America don't think that Israel is a necessary evil. And yeah, it's just kind of hard to overlook that. And it's not because I hate people, it's simply because I care about people. And yeah, it's almost like 85% of white people were in the KKK, I would also have an issue with it. Not because I hate white people, just because numbers don't lie.